Meeting on Rules is now called to order. Good morning and welcome to the Committee on Rules, Privileges, and Elections. My name is Karen Koslowitz, and I am Chair of this committee. Before we begin this hearing, I would like to introduce the council members of this committee who have joined us today. First, Your Honor, that our speaker will be joining us. The other members of this committee who are present are Minority Leader Stephen Addio, Councilmember Adrian Adams, Councilmember Margaret Chin, Councilmember Raphael Espinal, Councilmember Vanessa Gibson, Councilmember Rory Benjamin, and Councilmember Debbie Rose. I would also like to acknowledge Rules Committee Counsel Elizabeth Guzman and the Chair of the Investigative Unit, Chuck Sisson, Director of Investigations, and Andre Johnson Brown, Investigator. Rules Committee will consider two candidates for redesignation by the Council to the Review Board. Mr. and Ms. Nathan Joseph. If redesignated and subsequently reappointed by the mayor, Ms. reserve for the remainder of 2021. If redesignated and subsequently reappointed by the mayor, Ms. Nathan Joseph, a resident of Staten Island, will serve for a 3-year and expiring the New York has 30 by the council from each of the boroughs. 5 are designated by the mayor, one of whom is appointed commissioner. The 3 designated the review board. Any other $15. The review investigate here may find the main act of the New York Police Department. Race, ethnicity, religion, sexual orientation, disability. Would you?
Thank you.
I am the Committee on Rules, Privileges, and Elections. Last night, the Rules Committee, the CCRD was in the midst of a significant leadership transition. That period, I retained staff, would rebound and even prosper 3 years later, its charter mandate more faithfully. I have seen the agency through performed the duty of executive director. At pivotal times, I've been able to help shape the face of candidates and by offering. Seeds that training and policy. The agency continues to be blessed with a highly capable staff that is dedicated to agencies, which the agency, for years the agency heads bureau. Although there were strong cases of the more complex and sensitive so-called phase 2 case of sexual misguided player, the various earnest efforts by real setbacks and challenges over the years. Is rightly milieu. Impacts on the day-to-day practice of law enforcement, better and more policy, informed by State 50A reform or repeal in Albany, regarding with my fellow board like housing residents, by cultural internal conversation, help the CCRB. Social forces that can lead to dissipation of public. The message of the CCRB to ask CCRB service to be normal business initiative. Further future participation has probably appointed official to receive the renewal.
Thank you. Mr.
Yes. We'll take time to move forward with an ECRB exists. Like, no, because they feel we collaborative. Be part of this effort.
This communication between the there have been efforts such as
so the reality is. It's been really, really great.
Thank you.
About the need for outreaching. Staffing in terms of outreach.
Advertising help.
I can't forget.